seek you out, slay you alive.
They'll be saying, oh Lord, here they come. Yeah, here we come. Here we come. Here we come.
If there is a Kahuni, I can, whatchamacallit, banish it, and supposedly it stops the infesting. Did we bring a third DPS in here?
Rip.
See you at the boss, buddy.
That's how I used to be in Affliction. Thank God you told me to spec fucking Demo, because it would have been fucking forever. On the witches. Cutting right.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, cool.
It'll be me. Watch for the block. Nice.
Me. every time, this bitch.
Up move. Broken.
Damn it.
Anna.
Wrong, Mike.
Pulling him into the.
This is my worst fucking fight in here.
It's rough for caster.
I gotta go home.
Humanoid Gahuni. Now we kill that first?
No.
Usually if they see it.
Just didn't realize it.
Just as soon as it dies, run away. Pull the other guy. I'll trap him. Start moving.
Kill the little ant.
It looks like fucking little aliens.
It is.
That's awesome. Like in the movie Alien. The first one, Sigourney Weaver, when it first runs and looks so cheesy in the moon.
Pretty sure a witch is gonna come down.
Yeah, she normally is. I'm in combat somehow. Second stun. Can we purge that boss defense?
I can still have him. That's why I'm home. I can't steal anymore.
Do we need that group in the back left or no?
We probably will, but did you get the guys from the stairs? Then
no.
I'd pull them. Let's go ahead. Didn't interrupt the app.
Your circle disappears for the quake when you're running on the carpet and you can't see. That is fucking bullshit.
Beware.
I got a Kahuni in there, don't I?
Trying to find one.
I'm on it. It's this one.
Beware.
It's the big one. Humanoid elite. She's gonna be dead in a second.
Move everything else away.
Beware.
Yeah, they got stuck.
One of them just got gripped.
Stuck in this shit.
Beware.
Stunning them.
Have to pull up.
I don't got it.
Beware.
Get that Coven Thorn Shaper out of.
Can't. Just stop.
We're okay, we got it.
Beware. Beware.
I can't dispel that soul thing.
Nope.
It's magic.
It's spellable though.
The one that increases the haste and attack power?
Yeah, can't steal it anyway. I don't know if it's dispellable, but you can't spell steal.
Demon hunters can consume it.
They probably just won't let you spell steal. It probably is spellable by every other means.
Yeah, if you spell steal that, it's 20% haste and 25% increased damage.
What's another black hole?
Beware.
Guys, a good honey.
Leave him be. Leave him be. Kill the bitch.
Yeah, kill Thorn.
Beware.
I'm breaking them.
Beware.
She was in the fire taking damage.
Beware.
That was just a dick move. It was either fire or the green.
Beware.
Can you banish that chick? No. She's undead.
No, but that won't matter.
It
kill
won't
the
matter. The little ones will die. Please.
Beware. Beware.
Thank you.
fire.
Beware.
She does take damage. So what do? They just run into another mob?
Mm-hmm. My purgatory proc, so just so you guys... Okay, pulling.
Hey. Stunned, I can't get him up.
I got him. Sorry.
No chance.
Nope.
You get him?
No more fire. Good job. Yeah, you got gibbed on that, Odo. You had no chance.
I know.
As soon as you get the thorns, the ads are up and...
It's a Gahoni.
You just pull back out here. We'll stay out here.
He's a
Gahuni.
Humanoid Gahuni.
Don't let these infest.
The Gahuni's only like big ones.
Yeah, I think so. Surprising.
So you can pull into his room, but we'll need the trash probably. We can get the trash before or after.
Still pulling out here.
Yep.
Yeah. It's just much safer with Quaken. Just bring them on out. You don't have to stop and get aggro.
Thanks for trying to kill me.
What?
You dropped my hustle.
Yep.
sample everything from the rest of his room. Pull all of it out. Pull all.
I'm gonna buy a Warcraft remastered because I want the meat wagon.
There's a Gahoonie.
I want the Warcraft remastered.
It's the bell guy.
I can. No. Try and sheep him. Yeah, I can sheep him if you can get stuff out and stop it.
Give me a second.
Stunned him. I know, I'm getting one of them.
He was in the fire too.
He's got him on my dots.
Just kill him last.
Got him feared.
He's got some dot on him. And
yeah, it's fine. It's wraps off now.
Okay.
You have no faith.
I didn't know he was already Gahoonie. I'm like, what the fuck?
As long as nobody's standing way out there when we pull, we shouldn't.
I'm just gonna mark
the square.
We're gonna
need the trash probably anyway, but.
Let's go pull the bus.
Just try not to be near the doors when the things come.
Here we go.
Thank you. Trash percentage. One pack.
Who's in first?
That pack to the right, and then we'll go downstairs, and that should be enough to get us everything. We kill everything downstairs.
Doesn't help that the mob's name is Infected Peasant.
Yeah, getting too greedy.
For once, you can't blame the rat.
No, we have to kill trash. You want to kill trash?
No. Just go this. Okay. Where are you going?
I don't know. You told me to go a different way.
Doesn't matter. We won't make the time.
We both cut right and left, and Viri just squashed us.
Why did you stop?
You perfectly ran dead on and got us both.
Just keep running.
No, we can't, because it's too narrow a hallway for three people to fit.
It was just the way. It was perfectly symmetrical to get us. It was just fun.
The place to be.
I will be running out the door upstairs to the left.
I'll stand right here. Get behind you. Okay.
Again?
prioritize it. Skull one.
I'd say we get 85 because the pug I was in didn't make it that way either. I think it's like 84 and a half.
The ones on the left.
Beware.
Sorry, Otto, I thought it was in your green.
Beware.
There you go.
Only an 84.8.
Yep. Be plenty.
Any cojones?
Hero here or last boss?
Last boss.
Okay, bullet.
Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one.
Beware.
Three, two, one.
Pocket first.
Three, two, one.
I'm good, go.
stack up here.
Drinking.
It's fine.
Yeah, no rush now.
2%. It's 86.
Oh, 98.62.
We'll go back up in a
minute. I don't know why it changes dungeon to dungeon. It seems like it's been 83 before, it's been 84 before.
Ready?
Yep.
Wait, no, no, do.
You know what I think it is? They pulled a pack out.
I think they did.
Two packs down.
Beware.
Focus these guys.
Yeah.
Stun, I'm stunned.
Beware.
Focus this one down.
Let's get the fire. You can jump on me. Stunned. It's on me.
Beware.
Not give me one.
There wasn't one up.
I found one now. Get him.
Go ahead and burn that one.
Yep, burned it.
Beware.
Yeah, I think they pulled one of those packs out from the big circle area. You're probably right. Now it is, what, 90, 86? Maybe 87?
How are you going up?
Keep running into it. See?
There is nothing a strong arm and a sharp steel can't fix. Oh, nice.
Because there used to be one you'd pull to the stairs and then one in the middle.
So now we gotta go to 86%.
Yeah, 86 or 7.
That was fun. Totally doable.
Yeah.
Oh, King's Rest, there you go.
Screw that.
Dead key is dead.
I mean, it could be worse, could be a 10.
Yeah.
Although that place probably isn't too bad with those. Late, so that's there aren't that many trash mobs.
It's just that, the King's pack.
They just all hurt really bad. Especially on Fortified Week.
I hope when you guys get the branch and just hand it over to me. Nope.
Nice, Odo.
It's only a 3% upgrade.
Oh, it was a big upgrade for me.
You need it, yeah.
Nope. Yeah.
And let me look. Yeah, I do.
You need that ring, Viri?
Yeah, it's 15 up for me.
And we all got a 10.
Thanks.
I have an 8 Boralus. Portal Link.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.